fuck out of here.
What the hell was that?
The driver probably screwed up.
Civilian maggot asleep at his console.
That's all drunk. Parasite.
He's there! Killed him! Shit! So much for the sneaky approach. We gotta speed it up now, Sam. You take the other direction and stay in touch by radio. Come on, Sam. Get me up over here. Remember, priority one is finding Evelyn and the squad. Do what you gotta do.
Shut it down from here. You're gonna have to find a way to disable it.
Sev, get to the lift shaft near you and I'll send you a ride up to me. Said, check it out. This looks like what Evelyn was talking about. I'm no expert on this shit, but all the pipes from the Barrens come through here on their way to the city. This here looks like the core. We take this out, the whole thing should be fucked. Let's keep moving.
This place is a fucking rat's nest, but I worked out where our guys are held. Can't fucking believe this. Man should have sent the fucking company in here at least. Instead, it's four guys and a scientist. No wonder things came up. Why do we always have to pay in blood for their screws? Just punch our way in, keep fucking everything we see, collect our guys, then punch our way out.
Know anything.
You're wasting my time.
Son of a bitch!
I'm not a very patient man. Do you understand why I'm here?
I guess your mom got drunk with the guys one night.
You are next. Unless she gives me the nuclear codes.
Don't give a shit.
I could take the son of a bitch from here.
No. His men have him covered. I'll flank him. Wait for me.
You better hurry.
Only the fleet commander has access to the launch codes.
Can you reprogram the warheads?
Even if I could, I wouldn't.
Is that your final word?
Fuck this.
Rico, no!
Contract!
Motherfucker!
Kill them!
Garza!
No!
Don't let them out alive!
Come on, Garza! Quit stopping, stopping!
Netco!
I'm on it.
Garza, you okay?
Damn it, effects, I'm...
I'll catch up.
Sev, Natco, let's go clear the LZ for extraction.
Shit! This door is locked down. Garza, talk me through this.
Okay. Just pry the case open and rip all the fucking wires out.
That's my idea of picking a lock. Door's open. We're in business. You guys get in here. I don't think Garza's gonna make it. What the fuck were you thinking storming in like that?
Whatever, I saved your ass, man.
Just a couple of minutes.
team, this is Raptor Actual. We're going to finish our sweep before we clear your evac bird in to pick you up.
Affirmative, Raptor Actual. We'll be waiting. All right, Alpha. Collapse on the LZ and hold for pickup. Seth, take Miss Batten and get Garza to the LZ.
Don't worry about me.